Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatu. Mugamba mutia, muli mutia, mbalamusizako basebo ne banyabo abatulaba akadde kano. Zeibra K. Mukasa, tuli ku Extra Digest Mugoba Nsonga. Tuchalideko Tamale Mirundi Joseph Junior.
Yes sir.
Nkwanirizako ku show nsaba obuze ku batulaba.
Batulaba mwebale kulaba mukutu gwa feguno. Naba abatu obulango. Mwe bakama baffe tubebaza nnyo okulaba nti abanayuganda abali ebweru n'abali wano bongera okufuna programu zino eziyamba okukyusa obulamu bwabwe ate n'okufuna information entuufu ne baddayo nno ne bategeera biki ebifa mu ggwanga lyabwe. So naawe nkwebaza Ibra olw'okubeera nti oli mwami muntu mulamu ate omulimu guno ogwammwe ogw'amawulire gwe mulimu si mwangu. So bw'oba okuba omwaka ogusooka ne guggwako n'okwata ogwokubiri n'okwata ogwokusatu ng'okyayina abafollowers baabangi bwe bato. It means you are doing something good for the country and for yourself and for society.
Thank you. Extra Digest Mugoba Nsonga. Gwe tulina olwaleero of course tumulese tutunulire ensonga ez'enjawulo mu ggwanga Uganda n'ebigwa mu kkowe eryo. So twegatte ku mboozi yaffe olunaku olwaleero era nga tukola ne kampani ya Roast Coffee Academy abasangibwa ku Alwada Molao Airport Road Abu Dhabi batendeka ba intermediate roasters, intermediate baristas ate nga bamala okutendeka omulimu gubeerawo buli kimu nekitambula bulungi nnyo nnyo. Kubira omulanga nti beekwate buli kimu kitambule bulungi. Ate nga yo Sun Cargo Shipping Company ejja kusaabaliza emmaali okuva e China paka Mombasa mu nnaku 18 zokka zokka. Basangibwa China ate nga ne Kampala basangibwa ku Arua Park ekizimbe Fortune Plaza SF01 ne SF12 omwaliro ogwokubiri mujja okubanga obasanga buli kimu kitambule bulungi. Nga tetunnagenda wala njagala kusooka kuyozaayoza. Nasembayo okulaba nga olondeddwa ng'ogudde mu bifo omugudde mu bintu gwe mwogezi wa Ministry ya Lands Housing and Urban Development.
Ntwala mukisa guno okwebaza Katonda eyanyamba mu Bannayuganda emmiliyoni 45 ne bampa okukola ne minister wa lands omukyala n'abakooba ate ne minister waffe omulungi ennyo Honorable Mayanja. Omanyi ministries zino zikola emirimu mingi emirungi naye abantu ne bataziraba. There is a gap between people and what government is doing. Ate ebiseera ebimu ne polisi za gavumenti ennungi nezitafuna bazikolaki bazoogerera. So nenzija nsobole okuyambako Ministry ya Lands n'okulagana ne baminisita awamu n'abantu bonna abaagaliza Uganda ebirungi n'emirembe okulaba nti ettaka, kubanga ettaka by'ebintu ebimu ebirinnya enkanda go wano. Buli omu gw'owulira ttaka batugoba mu ttaka. So nkolera ku Ministry ya Lands, ninawo ofisi yange wendi nkonagana butereevu nnyo ne minisita naddala Honorable Sam Mayanja, State Minister for Lands. Gwensingira ddala okukolagana naye emirimu because cabinet minister aba busy abeera alina ebintu bingi byakwasaganya. So nga tofokasinze nnyo ku ttaka n'okulaba nti abantu beeyagalira ku ttaka nga teri abagubaganya. Yes sir.
Wasoma ki?
Nasoma psychology. Nina degree ya psychology sir. Makerere nakuguka mu industry and organization psychology.
Oinayo ko any document that supports PR oba amawulire.
Degrees zino ze tukola. Bakiriniko psychologist basawo. They can't be deployed in state organs. Okay. But psychology is broad. Oba okolagana n'abantu. Degrees zino ze tukola tekitegeeza nti bwe mba nasoma psychology simanya administrative law nini namusoma. Tekitegeeza nti bwe mba nasoma psychology sasoma communication skill kosi niti najikola. So most of these things just need really psychology. Okwogera abantu ne bawulira, it doesn't require a lot of books, say talent, say calling.
Yeah.
Because there are so many journalists. Everyone is a maulire gabu. Neno mugamba, if you can't change that degree to help society, ngatamalo wa psychology ate chokola, ainzo kuba chikola bulungi. Then webu ze kutamali. Ingeri ja chikola chi. So not everyone is a communicator.
Yeah.
Because bietagamu ne common sense. Yeah, to work in these ministries, it's not rocket science. Science atwale bizongereze ku mwezi. No, these are things that are basic. Teka lyettaka. Balandi road tubawa sente. Abebibanja ne babaleka ne tubawa land titles. So is that hard to explain that we are empowering two people? Ekyo kikwetaaga sokootinga amateeka kikumi. No. Just needs a little bit of common sense.
Ofuna otya omulimu guno?
Okufuna omulimu tekyali best nti omanyi waliwo abaali bagambo kubanga nali munnoopumbu nga njasama nnyo. No, it's not shouting on social media that will give you good jobs. One, it's nature of your education. Wasomera wa. Tegera. Wasomachi. Kati wanaba wasoma ne weyisanga atasoma. Manyi waliwo abasoma oluzungu lulungi ku social media ne bavuma buvumi bantu. Kati gwe tojja kufuna mulimu. Kati ze tamala omulimu nagufunira nnyo ku bipapula. Kubanga ne bwe nandibadde njasama nnyo nga sasoma era singa sikola ki.
Togulina.
Secondly, what can I offer? Manyi waliwo kubanga wasoma nenga you cannot compete in work environment.
Okay.
Because there is what in psychology there is what we call nature and nurture. So if you cannot compete in the work environment, you can't be given jobs.
Extra digest mugoba nsonga kwetuli.
I'm there on two things, my education.
One, aha chirala chi.
And what I can offer. Kubanga wembata amale ngabadde ku social media nga nzigu sensonga zange. Kuba ku page yange nabagobereze mitwalo 10.
Good number. Good
it
number.
Means that at my age, nga nine miaka abiri mwena, there is something sensible I'm doing for society. Kakati gwe, uoba, and even followers matter. Stegeira. Kakati haramu, taina nebu akola page, na akola yoka video, taina zafuna bantu 10.
I know.
Stegeira. So, some of these things, uobiteka mwe ntegeira, common sense, uobitegeira.
Tamale, abatulaba bali ku extra digest mugoba nsonga. Tuline Tamale Mirundi Junior, mwogezi w'ekitongole kya mwogezi wa ministry ya
y'ebyettaka
mu ggwanga Uganda. Gwe main PRO wa ministry eno?
No. PR erimu abantu bangi. Tegera, it's not me. There are so many people I'm working with.
But you under PR?
Of course, I'm under PR.
Ero okolanga ni mu department yeyo?
Mu department yeyo, ebintu byonna ebyetaaga okwogera ku media, I can be called upon. N'abaagala okulaba Honorable Minister, okay, because I work in the Honorable's office specifically, Honorable Sam Mayanja. You want to see him? Inobuzibu kutaka,
hivyo
nansobolo kuyamba. Because, tuwade tambula nyone minister recently, yulitu wali Sango Beyo, nga wali wa abaga.
Sango Beyo, nojituwa sumanga kumwesesi?
Sango Beyo, bali mira yobi kajyo. Mu 79 omuyindi na agenda, katibali fijia bavi Tanzania, takane bali edizanga bagala government ya compensating. So twali yone Honorable Franka tumwebaze ne mukama wa fono waland so Honorable Sam Mayanja. Ne tubagamba nti government ejja compensating aba bajja mu butuufu abata jja mu butuufu bave kutakira government yagala kusimba ko binazi. The other day, we were meeting here, Uganda Land Commission. There were some problems there. But we are working.
Njagala tutunulire. Owadde ensonga ziri bbiri lwaki oli mu ofiisi eyo. Oyina ky'ogattako.
What I can offer and education.
N'okusomako. Tutunulire mu miliyoni amakumi ana ez'Abannayuganda baana mu ttaano. Tutunulire, were you the most suitable, qualified candidate for that position?
I'm not the most intelligent, okay, in these public place positions when we are serving. We are not, that's why I call it a calling. Goroza Ibula tell you about Abasola Korabin to be Nunga Gunero Achigualio. President at Fuga, a single Kotegera, why I not degree of singing a professor? So some of these questions you ask just like a little bit of common sense. That's why I used a calling. Okay. In life, there are things in life, kankubuli le Ibula.
Yeah.
There are things we get ngatuluanyi.
Out of struggle.
Out of struggle. No, I own this because of my sweat.
I struggled.
And there are things we get because of luck.
Okay. God is grace.
God is grace. So 90% of what I have.
You in person.
Me,
yeah,
is God's grace.
90%,
not sweat. Elazo sinza kudda unengamba nalabanga nya bana ngamazo graduate ga naberanga omunna inga sina na chindia mama na tunda amanda kakati atinze sola biogera because it has never happened to me and I thank God. Okay. And I shouldn't be crucified for that.
Hey,
tetrina kuwala na katonda kuba mwana wa Yesu. So Yesu Kristo kuba mwana wa katonda. That's why I tell people that you cannot hate Afande Mose because he's a president's son. No, if your father also fought, you had the 90% chances of being the next Mose.
Being the next first
so,
son.
Ya work kati gwe tato wabate ya chikuwa. Na we rwana nyobe denti abana obabere.
Ochikolera abana.
First son. So I wasn't the most intelligent or suitable, but I'm there already. Now I'm there. So whatever, whether I'm not, whether, but I'm there now. So the rest we shall discuss them another day.
Oga,
whether I wasn't suitable, I don't know to whose continuum or to whose basis that I shouldn't be there. Because some of you want to judge us on your own reasoning, which we cannot accept.
I know.
So I'm there. Those who don't want me there, I think try next time, but now I'm the one. Yes.
Ori ku contract, ori ku chisanja, over.
I'm on contract because I signed a contract.
That is of how long?
But contract is a government, is the wangala. Is the mazamia kebidi. And I don't want to be there for a long time.
Why?
Because I don't believe in being in places for a very long time. I always want to do something. I leave another person to come.
Watch abantu out there baloza nti it was a syndicated move by your dad. Nti ofuna omulimu mu state jakoledde banga dene je mulugunya ntaina che musasudde state bwe wulira bigambo byenti taina che musasudde ne gamba katuwo mwana wo omulimu.
I'm not a spokesperson of my father, but I can help you on that note. Some of us, we are past those conversations of jobs. Even when I was still in NOPA, I would have got a job.
In government?
In government. And I can authoritatively tell you that. So I don't have to cross, I don't need my father, because I started on the other note in Nasoma.
Actually, you were graduating and you were going to interview.
Exactly.
Why?
Tata wange nebwa kera na bangatari iwo. Because the government of Uganda is not the CEGABE minimo yo kamos. There are UN, there are NGOs. There are people whose fathers are very powerful in government, but they work in NGOs.
So many of them.
Even if my father had played the syndicate, kade tuchitwali dao. But when I don't have books, inga siri iyo. There are so many people. Their fathers can play good syndicate.
Oh, you know money?
Yes, there are so many people. But they don't have jobs because they didn't go to school.
Tiba ina mpapula.
And you have seen it by MOP. abamu tubajeyo lwabutaba nachi
nampapula
nengo bululu abuyina
akukumbie.
So those conversations of my father helping me to talk to who I don't know whether states operate on talking to someone. I have never seen that. Wechanga kitoka naye genda bakogerere iyo. But I have never seen where jobs are served on talking to who.
Omulimu gukuyisa gutya, how is office? Obadde obera nnyo ku street up and down here and there. Now olimu office. How is office?
Since graduation, I worked in Speak Resort Munyonyazane HR when Nafulumo went university. Nakolera ko Speak Resort Munyonyonga HR wabwe.
Are you sure?
Era ban training bulungi nyo. Nyo.
Wakola yo banga ya?
Nakola yo kumala omwaka. So Dr. Sudiru Paleri yali mukwano gwa tata wange nyo nga baluwano lutawulwa Bank of Uganda. You remember Crane Bank, what so? I became the HR of Munyonyo. Eranga bayindi bewunya. Umwana ono even a black who could access sensitive information. Kubanga obera HR buli kipapula kyabo kitunulamu.
Byonna.
Byonna. So nembera yonga HR. Nga nsulayo. Nga nemere bampa. Speak Resort Munyonyo yanyumira nnyo because it was fun. I used to meet my friends when nasoma nabo nga bazze on weekends. So they were saying that now for you graduated and you are working for us, we are still looking for jobs. Secondly, I used to flog parties.
Where?
At Speak Resort. You know, now I'm the supervisor. I go, there is a big party and there is food I eat. You know how young people parade when you are in, as long as there is food and music. So when I left Munyonyo,
Ovayo, tabagoba bugobi.
No, they wanted to send me to Kabira.
Oh, Kabira Country Club, Bukoto.
Kabira Country Club, Bukoto. So, I didn't want to go to Kabira Country Club because the HRs who were there, bivangamba ange Kabira stress, there is a lot of work, but yeliyo mchara gwenalini kola na yebini, mbabi Madam Rita, mtumide kunyaraika achari yonga HR, yali so good. I was new, I did psychology, now I'm in a hotel, managing a big hotel, the stress, the work, I've just come in two fields, I needed that person. So I thought that it wasn't right, it wasn't a good decision. Banzije kuono, bantwalili jenarista mani. So I went, kuzibecha Boulevard, kujinja road.
Opposite postage.
I wanted to meet Dr. Sudhir, but they told me, ina sindi kwa muntu nempandika egabo mulimu bajita batia application
ileta.
So when I was still on application, then my father, atene tugende wa Honorable Chibule Mukono, by that time Honorable Chibule yaliacha ali wa amanyi.
So, kati ya bachi?
Amanyi tachi agayina aga politics. Nayaga center againa business wise. But this political power that comes with being a minister and you pass through presidential doors, he created a scandal in parliament recently of ngaba bali kutojikwata ko batesa. He was itojikwata ko weyaingira ne mundu. So he was a very powerful minister. So when they were talking with my dad, tatangi na introducing a Honorable Chibule, I was given a job. Ninga yirwa chisimusabo mulimo, he gave me a job. He sent me to work with a certain company, it was called Bridge Agrotech, yali ya kulima. Ngabaina soga mugabalima mu Northern Uganda.
Umuwemba.
Anga munene. So that's how I found myself not going there. Aside so nenienda kuriji Agrotech. Nembera no nokumale banga with those Indians. So buliechaga na ngangaba judge ndi. Have you ever been at a workplace? Nenga buba kwata container. Bye bye Mr. Mirunda. Aba indi ngerinya Mirunda tewasala dewe. Mr. Mirunda. Call the minister, our container.
Bazi no, kwati
demaraba, ni mkubida una libesimu. Ni mga kakati container za fe, ziba desireta, sprays, vietu wafu hiranga.
Edagala,
bali kwati demaraba, nga una liba kubedi. So I used to enjoy my job because I had job security. My father, yari atero kujanga na andabako. So mune nebucha lumuka tia ubabi wa inu ya tandi kabine, bintu ya struggle. Umuli mune ingu sura hu.
Extra Digest Mugoba Nsonga, Ibrahim Mukasa Gemanya Gange, tuline Tamale Mirundi Junior, wanuotula vila kana akade kano, nga tukola nebanyuanyi bafe, aba Almeridian Ventures Limited, Almeredi Adventures Limited batu walabantu kuba cheyo ekata. Basa angibuwa au ntinda, anga wakava kuhadiwa world, eranga banuwa kugamanti between the age of 18 to the age of 45, janguwa kutuwalo kubee cheyo. Oina senior 4, oina senior 6, so newe gata kustruggle.
Oye ya fili durumbu, ya fili ya dictator, we do you President Museveni again. Yeah, it was also a good experience. I learned a lot about Ugandan
politics. They shaped
politics.
You so much.
They did. I also shaped them so much.
Nedda, Junior, the struggle and NUP shaped you politically.
That's a lie. That's a terrible lie. And that's a terrible lie. And those are the things. Why doesn't it shape other people? Because if it shaped me, why doesn't it shape other people? Political parties don't shape people. Okay. Political parties are like companies. Okay. You come and you put your offering. Because it's not a one man's show.
Yeah.
It's a combination of ideas. Okay, you come, ngamina chemo believing them. Everybody gives us their opinion and a way forward. Those are political parties. Okay. So they don't shape people. They are people who have that talent. Still, people will identify that this. Say, a person who comes from a team and they are going to be able to get a message from a team. So, if you have a team, you are shaping. I don't know which school they have that shapes people, but what I know, NOP is just a political party.
Oba wali ogenze kubega.
You see, that's also idiocy because when Banali nyenze kubega lwachi Bobi Wine na mu meeting ange mi lwachi yakirizango ku meeting ambega.
Era
Bobi Wine.
Ani kati Bobi Wine ali mu game of psychology. Kati yakulabanga. Nga President Museveni wasinka na opposition. Ne Bobi Wine yakusisinka na ngangalaba mbega wa NR munga ino kuwa audience.
Kati chiche chiliyo mu nopu echo kubega nze chestamanyi because tebategeka buyekera. On that I know. Even people who say that the state mbwe elimu bega nupu neunya. Government inabinje katulemo kubega DF tubega. What do they have that needs the Mirundi Junior really to be there wasting my youthful time?
After a period of over 30 years, beba, it is one of the political parties that has come out to shake NRM to the bone marrow.
That's a lie.
First time of contending, nibafuna that huge percentage mu election, mu presidential elections. First time of contending, nibatwala lead of opposition. First time of contending, bainaba LC5 banji. First time to contend, bainaba councillors ku division, ne district name Magomola banji.
My brother, that is true. The problem of this country is not having a MOP na gombolo. The problem of this country is to change leadership. Yeah, president. Nope. Position here yali mukujako mami Museveni. We are not lacking MPs. The problem of Uganda is not lacking MPs. Now what has changed? Policies to zita mu parliament. Kale nope inaba mayor banja ha. Get the minister of lands and urban development. Policies on these urban, but even as the minister, it's not your mayors. They don't have powers. These are just positions. Katyaham aletaba mupiata no mukaga. I don't even think that you still have them because half of them seem to be sponsoring. It was NRM sponsoring them, and most of them tebache agenda magere. They are not tebache ninga gundeza bwezeka mocha.
Maybe bali bize mu constituencies abo.
You say politics mwe gwe mulimu muloza bine bintu bya kuba nduru bya kuleta babaka. They failed. Echaliwo chali mu ntebe Si babaka mu babaka.
Chali kitye chaliwo.
Ntebe mu ntebe bye twali tuyimba. Filia dictator. Kakati wabanga dictator achaliwo. How can you come into people not andiko gama? Tize naleta babaka banji. The battle was not si kuleta babaka. It was to change the presidency. And as long as the president is still around, you have done nothing. Watu inacho ukozi, wabanga yuzuza na yanika mutaka. Because speaker wa parliament, tiba murundi na mstate ya usentebe. Judicial and commission, iwe maru kwa andika manyange gaweleza Mwami Museveni. Kati osevins echi. Because instead to the three arms of government, Mwami Museveni raya achaziroonda. Kakati ya wahakale mwere sababaka banja atano mukaga. It's just consoling, be consoling. Tuwale tababaka atano mukaga.
Nenga gwe mulundi gwali gusokedde ddala.
Anti bino si bya kusoka. Politics si experiment. It's like bwe muteesa ne mugamba tugenda kujja ku government ne balema okujja ku runner.
Goba nsonga Ibra K Mukasa gemanya gange. Tuli ne Tamale Mirundi Junior.
So me who knows the values.
Akola mu kitongole, akola mu ministry y'ebyettaka mu ggwanga Uganda. Me omwogezi.
Is a Bobi Wine when namu meeting nga nze teyangamba nga ko bya babaka.
Yagamba
because nashi. I met Bobi Wine more than 6 times. He was telling me we want the chair of presidency.
Don't you think he wasted his time meeting him? Na kuwa obudde bwe. Don't you think he wasted his time? Oloza tewayono obudde bwa principal somewhere somehow. Because after talking to him, after him talking to you, gwalowooza nti oli ku mulamwa gwe baliko, the following day you crossed over from Kamocha to Kyaddondo.
No, I didn't. By the way, nali sisobola kulaba bizibu nakati bye balimu kitegeera. Because if they listen to me, you know Swagge yabataasoma bagala okusinza abaasoma amaanyi. Swagge yaabwe kyobulange bazibu walidde ate mu nsi yonna tekisoboka. Because if abaasoma tetegeera nti kati abataasoma bangi bagala tusinza amaanyi. Kiki ekituwa amanyi constitution nga ababaka batula mu parliament nga the president of Uganda would be voted in parliament. Simple. Tetujja kulekana nabataasoma. Oli nabanga amanyi kulima kusima kabuli najja atawefe ba mirundi abamanyi.
So, anti abataasoma bano you are to blame because tebasomye ku regime yammwe.
No. Abasinga obungi basoma physically. They are just allergic to intelligence. And secondly, omuzannyo gwe balimu tebagumanyi. You see, politics si muzannyo gwa kuleetaana.
Allergic to what?
They are allergic to intelligence. Okay? And knowledge and resistance to knowledge.
Okay.
Kakati we have a generation.
Yeah.
An idiotic generation. Joseph Roganti, bonaba mungalo newebika masiki COVID itajia kukwata. Nega katika, kaneme kuteka kwa masiki ndaoba COVID ya nazita. That's idiocy. Neye nsije turaninga. And we have lived with them. You know, in other countries, when you are an idiot, you die. But here you can survive because you know of our nature. Uganda is a tolerant.
Nsiche yo. Okay. Tuwe kizampo yensi jo nizo kufango limwe yo state jo gamba.
Egypt, teri yo mele. Okitegeera balya wheat. Okitegeera aba Egypt Ethiopia we yazimba dam ku Nairo bonna bali omuntu ogwo bagamba Ethiopia tena towulira you opposition Egypt awakanya stand ya Egypt okulwanisa Ethiopia obutazimbako because Ethiopia wezimba ko Nairo amazzi gagenda kendera ndi bagenda kufa wano mu Uganda okawo osanga nga terrorist alumbye ng'omuntu akola bu video buwagira terrorist buga keba tukube this fool is forgetting that these bombs, the terrorists don't have tebaina mukwano. Tamanyi musilamu, tamanyi makatuliki. Abantu webakubye bomba wenzo sanga basilamu obanga bachi. Obanga bakatuliki. Because terrorists, they don't value life and they destroy property. Ningo sanga omuntu yagenda kusomero, awagira obutujjo. Kisegera. But this is the world we are operating. Okay? Now, abantu baba ba national unity. Chiba tusi zoku government katiba mirundi junior bagezi because I'm not the only one. There are people who have left the struggle quietly.
Like who?
There are millions of people who have left the struggle quietly.
Tuweke example nga biri kusatuzoka.
What's the gather?
Of those few who have left, all millions.
When Bobi Wine was starting the struggle, if we are to compare.
Yeah.
Nekakati engeri jali mu. You could see that is depreciating. Most on media, on social media. Okay? They had the social media. In November last time.
Anti-government jo wagira yajako Facebook.
Yajako che?
Facebook ne disorganizing ne internet.
Ne disorganizing che?
Ne internet.
No, because why the state took that response okujako Facebook no. The videos they had started making. Government ya msemente inabuzibona jivuganya. But some of them were a threat to national security. Okay? We cannot allow you to teach tribalism. Tindi Muganda sectarianism. Ebile to the Ethiopia obuzibu. As well thinking members of society, we have to act. Chechaku biarumbuye. People power supporters. Bobi Wine failed to identify people who are. Museveni alita tiabuli alika. The president was fearing us. Feba junior, basoro kuvayo netuogera mzee. That's why, bebajamu ba junior, nebagula gula wa abantu abali bategera. Because not everybody in that struggle yali ategera. Nechigenda maso yalita chitegera abamu.
Gwe wavamu mu struggle ba kugula yo buguzi.
Ati nze. Nze nakugambye siri mu government okay lwakuba nti bangula era ne buli agamba nti mirundi baamugula aletere seats ze banzasweko. I'm there. Okay? Bwaba tolina receipts ze bangula. Manyi mu Uganda mwagala nnyo ebyobugwagwa. Get me the receipts, the money they paid me.
There are those people abatali worth a receipt nga ba check.
Osegera. No, you can bring evidence. Okay? You can bring evidence.
Nozo kubanga oliwa e-transfer.
Nozo kuba. You can bring evidence. Okay?
Orizo bango liwa mobile money. Kani mobile money teba na receipt.
The problem mwagala nnyo tugrading ira mundoza zamwe. So me, junior, tewali na nsonga lwaki president yabangula. One educated me. Second, mwami seven ne
November. Taxpayers money.
Taxpayers money.
Kuwasemera.
Okay, it's taxpayers money. Nene general secretary wa NUP Rubongo ya. Ne mwami seven ya muwerera. So bwaba vuma junior ati bamuwerera. Ngoli wa NUP kitegere general secretary wo bamuwerera kuva kanyali yero. Paka Harvard. Kati te, wali wa mugenge tewafunyizi bwa ongalo. Bobby Wine olale ogwe bayimba yali mukwano gwa Fande Muhoozi. Era tachegana nebifana ibabiraganga mukwano gwa Jeno Sale. Bwe amale okubajja mu sente nakulakulana ate kati nze
ekyo kimenyewo.
Ekyache.
Nti yabajja mu sente nakulakulana kimenyewo.
Let me tell you 90% to be rich it is.
Anti dabayo junior. Ngabo osabye receipt zo kugula ne zibula because teri azirina. Nawe ndi sure a million times percent ndi toyina evidence toyina facts ziraga nti Bobby Wine yafuna sende mubali nakulakula no ina facts.
The only evidence that I do have there is no serious government that can allow an opposition leader nga Bobby Wine want to have an Amadi career when it's a military that clears Amadi cars. Tell your opposition yetegere genda kukiza Bobby Wine kuba na beach ye busabala naga makaga gatudde ku eka bakufunya state eno kubekinga sure toina financial machine
anti egezeza ko neremwa
atenge bintu achabi na Bobby Wine is doing businesses my friend
anti egezeza ko nerema we wavira yo mtu yakera ku machana claiming takalie magarantee aine chapo yo namba na gweri ni wavayo bya beach ye busabala ubichukira basenze wano bakoze ni bakane bagweri.
I'm in Ministry of Land. Okay. There are titles that are cancelled because of politics. Do you know that? And there are titles. Abantu baba yiri langa bazimba express highway. Okay. Nenge byapa byachi. Tebiri si swamp. Olugude wa mulo eriita. Gwetachiba into offices of government.
Of course.
Cinema yezitwala. Katibali baba compensating. Ibra. Don't toleta bya America umanyimu abamu you are so obsessed with American politics and remove values na integrity kukwata kifana nyecho kuchileta mu Africa.
Extra digest mugoba nsonga tukola ne Sun Cargo Shipping Company ku Arua Park ekizimbe Fortune Plaza SF0 ne SF12 mwaliro gwo kubiri nga ndo basabaze malo okuve China paka Mombasa munako 18 zoka basangibwa ku Arua Park atenge China basangibwa Gwanzu tujjo kubanga obasanga bali chimishitambule bulungi mu office Kampala kolaga no mwame mwe bwanga muwonge Ibrahim yeye yeka achimala atenga gwe aliyeyo ngoli mwana wa bwala oba mwana wa bulenzi between the age of 18 up to 40 ngoyagala genda kuba cheyo sina chindinga sinti oyagala nenge embera joli mwe kusobozesa okugenda kuba cheyo kwatagane company manyidwanga Al Meridian Ventures Limited eri registered by Ministry of Gender, Labor and Social Development, eranga eri certified, eranga ina license, ejikiriza, okunonyeza bana Uganda, emirimu ekata. Tonkubira nduru, tonsumbuwa, tomala muliro ku simu yange, tojuza inbox yange ya messenger ngogamba, na gudde mubayaye, mubantu wala kuba cheyo, Zimbabwe oba Zambia. Please, nkugambe from Uganda to Qatar, between the age of 18 to 40. Al Meridian Ventures Limited. Oh, why?
So, as I'm finishing this, okay, the people in the struggle, bafunye sente, bazimba.
As well as namwe mufuna sente mwe na RM, because you have been flocking gulu on several occasions.
The problem, you shouldn't get money using people as a shield. Mubyabufuzi tetulaga byabugagga byaffe. Singa wano nakulaza abanyankole nyumba zibayinonza nokudduka. I'm using banyankole is not because I'm a tribal. But after all, they are the ones who have money and they are the ones in the power. Kati, how can I be tribal when I'm talking the truth? Sibe batu fuga. Karada ngambe bagisu. So wakati imbele ata try. Kati nani gambe bagisu.
Okay, yonga tuvu deyo. Mukwano gwo Bladio Isima. Yawade ku CID, kitongole cha Bambega. jayitidua answeringe some questions regarding akatambi akali ka saturating ngatebelezi okuba nti yali inciting a violence jebya gweredde nga CIDM sigaza ayongere okujinyonyola akana na akatano nebigwa mukowelyo.
You see,
this is the second time Isma is appearing ku, actually third or fourth time nga Isma appearing ku CIDH buli omulimu guno gwe mukologo okujja okwogera nga tuba kyaziza.
Yes sir.
Do you think you people are still credible? Because after speaking enkera nga bakuyita onyonyole, after speaking enkera onyonyole.
People's mistakes, mistakes that people do, that is take a profession. They are journalists, about a profession. That is subjective, which is bad. We can't be subjective. Okay, they are good journalists like you, who are never biased.
Thank
you. Give everybody an opportunity. What about our story? I see you strive so much to give even the other side. Eje yogere party yayo. So ensobi za Isma za Isma ng'omuntu. Those are his weaknesses. We all have our strength and we all have our weaknesses.
Yeah.
Isma akatambike yavayo na ayogera. Buli omu endaba yeye ebintu. Ayinzo chita putabubwe. One, there are points they ayogera nga ntufu. Okay, that needs explanation, okay? To people like us okuja tuzogere. Nti lwaki bakwata basiramu. Kitegeera. Because mukufa kwa Kaweesi ko kaba kwata basiramu kyenda, but most of them were innocent, okay? We should accept as a country, okay? Waliwo abasiramu ababadde batulugunyizibwa abesanze mu lutalo luno, because ADF is poorly ideological. Omanyi terrorism na ideology byawukana kuki ku dini. Tamale bwenvayo nenzita abantu gamba tamale toleta linnya lyange lya Yosefu kwa siba katuliki baba bikoze abula mbambi koze ngachi so nganze so kibinyogama nti tamale kasta Yosefu bakatuliki baba koze ekyo. So Isma had some points that some Muslims are being mistreated, some of them tebali babadde innocent, and we have seen even his government never nekiriza tibano sibe batta Kaweesi. Echo kituufu. But then najja nateekamu ate CIDMB ya kuteeka ebya eby'eddiini mu terrorism. The moment kasita okwata terrorism n'ogigatta mu ddiini, one, you are going to trigger emotions. And kiyinza okutuviirako obutabanguko ng'eggwanga, so playing with national security. So a man like Isma abadde ku media ng'alina good experience, because this is one of the first videos he's making. Isma has been invited to so many platforms. Ngakola nice programs, okay? What has gone wrong? One, Isma should understand if you are depressed, okay? If you are emotionally triggered, I'm psychology to cheat the fear of reinforcement, okay? When you are emotionally triggered, okay, you stay aside of media. Because ugenda kwogera ebintu ate nkya okole ki obyejjuse. Sekedere Isma ajjawo kino kye yeerimba nti alina abanene mu gavumenti awutannatuukawo.
Ani abalina?
There are people in the media ababayina.
Oyina?
Ati ze ky'ovulaba nga buli kigambo ky'enfulumya nsooka kirowooza mukwasi bayina.
Toyina abanene mu gavumenti?
Siyina munene n'omu gavumenti.
Lwaki olowooza Isma? Lwaki olowooza because toyina ne Isma talina?
Because agenda kukwesanga ku kizibu tulabye abaali balowooza nti babayina abamusinga nga tebabayina. One, Jeno Kale Kayihura yalwana mu nsiko naye yeesanga nga naye tabayina, ne bamusibako emakindi. Tulabye kwa Fanta, abo nno benkubulira balwanyi. They are the historicals, the fundamental pillars of the struggle, the fundamental pillars of the nation. Abaali batudde ne Mwami Museveni nga wentudde wano. I don't think Isma is in that class. Walabe embwa bazifunya, empologoma bazifunya afunya kati embwa tosala.
Hey.
So as a good brother to Isma, when you want
but
to
bwemba ekintu chokuba nti abanene Isma hizo baba nene tayagala bajja yo ku petty cases nga zino.
Well, we shall see, but that line of doing things thinking that the powers will get you out, it is old fashioned. Yeah, it doesn't save.
And it should. Obuzi Isma buliwa.
Anti kati bye nkubulira nze bye mulabamu. Raika ina yeyo bagenda na meeting ne banwa mu kuchai. Ne bamulimba limba anti ne bwo yogera ki. you still find your way out.
Tujja
kugadinga.
Obuzibu bwala buliwa.
Ekyokubiri. Obuzibu bwa isima, njogedde ku emotions as a psychologist, you should stay away. You should have stopped them. Ambulera yabanene. That court, I have powerful people. Lastly, wabadde obabadde ina byakozesa.
In terms of what?
In terms of ebiragalaragala.
Drugs.
Abiveko because waliwo abambuziza nti ne oba mukwano gwe akola ki akozesa ebiragalaragala. Atyobola ebiragala. Ne bagamba nti nze ebbanga lye mumanyidde siri conclusive nti abikola ki. Ne bwaba.
In case.
This I'm not saying this to offend him, just in case, but just as a good friend. Just in case.
You abuse drugs.
You come ngomazo tekako. Please resist from doing that so that you can respect your fans, respect your followers, and respect this country because there is a lot we want from Isma, the good side of Isma. But all in all, people do mistakes. And let us hope that after we want to go with the Yaiga, Nelamu ito go kusatu, kugoku no ba na Yaiga. Let us pray that really kugoku na Yaiga so that we don't. We are all different. Nenda ba yafeye bintu are different.
But
as a psychologist, a normal person, bokole ensobi ogusoka, wo ino kubutadamu. A fool is a person who makes the same mistake, thinking that he will get better results. Okay, that's a fool. Okole ebintu obidingana, ngozo jafuna yo better results. So we don't want to term Isima. I'm not saying that he's a fool. I've just used that.
Can't
so,
say it,
I can't say that. So because he's my good friend and he's my brother, and I'll be there for him. Okay.
But you see, I did it about the job.
Now I risk my job. I can't be there because of my job. Okay. Okay. Ninakira season navamu ezoku yimirira musana. No, I come on government positions. Okay. So please.
Oh my God.
Please.
What class?
I'm a senior government official now. I'm a technocrat. I'm meetings of police cutting about. Don't put me in awkward situations.
Oh my God. Extra digest Mugoban Songa. On that very note, Katugenere Mburango. Tukola Nabakuru. Aba Roast Coffee Academy, aba sangwa ku Alwada Mall Airport Road, Abu Dhabi, UAE. Bano batendeka ba intermediate baristas, intermediate roasters, eranga bamala okutendeka omulimu sure deal guberawo. Kubira omulanga muna Uganda wangalire Uganda na wangalire Dubai, nti company LM bagiyise Roast Coffee Academy. Atenga bagudde wetabi enajja na nkumbi yawo ku stera ujjo kubanga obasanga buli kimu kitambule bulungi nnyo. Tuline Tamale Mirundi Joseph Jr. Nga akola ne chito, akola ne ministry
ya lands
Kampala Mugwanga Uganda. Oli beyond yo imiri ya mkasana antipasi biyo mwono?
No, I'm a senior government official, I'm a technocrat. Siku viwa kubizimba I first year says. So that now, what is the government position? Kakati government ye mkute, kakati dange zijate nani za government, I can't. Okay? Zembele no mbaka groundi, and yes, man knows that status ya linyam, I'm no longer. Nobody can do the same. No. I'm past that level. And the time we did that, we many of our travel again. I never found a feeling. Work hard. Now we are going to take in a curate and we are going to see a government official. So don't feel bad. Don't
so
feel offended.
How are you helping Isma? Because can we take in a curate? At time we are Musana. At time we are Facebook live.
So I cannot interfere in work of security because I also respect security. Otherwise, if I don't respect the laws of this country and security, I would have also been in the same situation. But I'm not there because I respect the laws. I'm a good citizen. So how I can help Isima? I have to first leave the normal process to take a course. Because I'm not a principal judge.
Right.
I can't grant the order court that now mumuleke.
Hey.
No, we now state separate. Chovula natuwa suma kwa administrative ulo. Ochekino. Kakati, bo, webana amaru mushiba. Noi bambu gama antipake musali de emieze ebiri. That is the work of God. And we violate wakanya bansi ba contempt of court.
I know.
Chitegera. Singa violate kola ki. Nyembi wakanya.
So abantu bafeka bafire makomera kubanga muti okuwakanya.
No. We must let these institutions work. Okay? Because justice is universal. There is no emotion in justice. And ignorance is not a shield that I didn't know. Okay, tuza gamla muzisategedde. Lwaki na second. Okay? So as intellectuals, as well as thinking members of society, after Isma going out of state institutions, we shall sit him down. Osanga na yai na yo party, but the good thing he has apologized. Okay?
But has been apologizing on several occasions after okunyigiriza abantu, okukosa abantu, and defaming people. He comes out and apologizes. By the way, Isma mulunja at apologizing. But the question is, for how long shall he apologize?
And that's the problem in the media. When you start apologizing, people never take you serious. That's why ekigambo ekisemba yo okunva mu kamu. Sorry. Because I don't just misuse words.
Saying sorry, kubera ku misuse.
No, abantu muji misusing, even where it's not necessary. Sorry. It's a polite word, but it must come in a situation that ngechi deserving, so that no go chigamba achikolachi. Achitegera nti you are sorry. But olichabo yogera sorry, it loses meaning. So, overthrow.
Let us talk about credibility. Isi manga mkwano guo. Atenga president waba bloggers.
Atenga nze mwogezi waba kwa ichifasichi wanga yu. Nze mwogezi waba bloggers association. Nze chief of protocol. I have never handed over my office. So kakati, president wa fira tu wa mulonda, nange kenyini na mulonda. But his weaknesses or his troubles and his problems don't reflect bloggers association. No, bibi yengo omuntu. And he has to work upon that to be a good person. So it doesn't mean that even other bloggers are like him.
Eyonga tuvudeyo. Wasemba diyo kulira ku nsonga za honorable Alan Sewanya ne honorable Segirinya.
Mbadenzi following bacha nabala baba batute mu dwaliro.
Corridors of power yobogera ki bagamba ki kubasajja
bana. Bali ya sente ne batakola. Tize nkubulide. Nzo manye ebintu byogeranga we biri. Gweva mu Ibula. Ibula kankobolire.
Sigenda kukiriza.
Uliriza. Ate era sidaye kukiri chenjogedde sidayo. Nze nchire sawo.
Ati naye sigenda kukiriza.
Anayagala ochikubaganyaka ebirowozo. Kanteke ka alleged bali ya sete de bata kwanta utebansiba. Alleged so. Those.
Mbade saba. Whole statement yo no jijewo.
Okay.
Yali sigarewo. Bobane facts
okay.
Was laying
okay. Statement in the withdrawing.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Ne aina atali allergic to intelligence ne knowledge. Agenda kole research amala. Omanyi fetulinga ba lecturer be makere lecturer ayinga nga mukirasi nakuwayo ka statement yako na ganga gandi make research.
Nakuta
ne mvuja ne mudeno ne. Kagati nafe. Go and make chi
research.
But on a very serious note, we don't allow torture. Government or our policy or our prison to get a prison service of a service. Okay, we are about to go nizibwa chicham. Mubaka murungi because abadde atandi soko amasomero ambulances.
Na marwali wadukiria bataina mwasi
wadesente ze unyisa jaji ya kubanga ku Bobby Wine ne Segirinya ndoza Bobby Wine ya singa ba funders na ye international recognition Bobby Wine aina kuba funders ebweru abaina ku sente because we twat kunganya ngezo zimuda kumuda nalaba kuchebaita sente za ddala
Zari meka.
Ngo mtu wa sindika sente za dala na ganti wane ndieno jamani na wanga ngu kemia kabili na enko yani President Museveni. Bawado bukadabili.
Ukakasa.
And those people, I was telling a person that Bobby Wine singata ambili ya kulevo jari kagenda kuwela richer than Sudiru mtu naseka. Tosobola kubango ina nopo chapter Semanya Washington, nopo chapter Boston, nopo chapter Massachusetts, nopo chapter New York. Ngabonabe kunganya neba kuwa sente zobwerere.
Mtete ziba za bwerere za struggle.
Ate zina accountability.
Teziba za bwerere.
Ngabanya banji nyobe twali nabo ne rent ba yabalema.
Ani zo siza kudabulula
ba rent.
Za ku funding a struggle genda mass.
Biri wa bya funding ngabera uwe magereno okwekalakasa tachabikola. Ya katandika kati okuvaya out of public pressure atambule ku maledi.
Omulimu go bakuwadde gwa kuba musajja.
Ati ze kubulira mazima. No, ati mwetemwagala, you see, tetugenda
kuli. Omulimu bagukuwadde
juni. You see.
Toyongera ku tonyigiriza.
In politics, everybody is we talk that person to criticism. Okay? Buli omuntu tuyina bakatonda mu byabufuzi. Ne Biden ye Bungereza bamwogerako.
Mu
America, sorry, bamwogerako. Omuntu yekka mu Uganda gwe tasobola criticize nga ye Ssaabasajja Kabaka. Because obuyinza bwe buvaawa eri Katonda. Is born a king. Katonza mukweshoninga. Naye olaba neno Buganda Land Board ne Katikkiro. Yetu mukweshoninga Katikkiro because ye Kabaka ow'ebweru. Yayina okutuwa kabuli. Kakati n'olwekyo. Temu driving ansi eno yibulake mukasa anti politics kwe kuvuma mwami Museveni obudde ne buziba. Wabula wada kwa opposition utani kujibuza fundamental issues by the way. There are people behind, ya bebuze vivuzo vino. Bendi presenting. We collected a lot of money in the campaigns, okay? People gave out a lot of money. Money doesn't have accountability. And there are so many people, those youth, abatu yamba nga mkaluru, up to now bakubira sente na nyambompe yetana. A fund. A fund. Okay. Eyabiri abiri mugumu yo yagwa because yali project 2021 katsemanyi gobo inaye endala nga mwina je mwatandise mpya sinnamuli ya bobo yinga bwalangirira ya 26 imu biri
hashtag echali emu
eyachi free dictator abana bayimanga free dictator simanya ntebe mu ntebe simanya biki
ne bagamba we are removing a dictator.
Sloganizing is very good in politics to form so many slogans but reality are you really taking the dictator or the dictator is taking you? Atogaba America agaje okuchima ba malaye Mombasa ne gagenda mwenga mukagaze kuba mu 7 you see. Never vubu kama.
Ya tuli ya Amerika la hili nonyeche Mombasa.
Ba malaya liye yongere
yo. Just soboka.
Antu. Mune ya kamato kaji mirida anti gafuneko ba malaya. I saw upon the living God, those ships dock. Nebadi firi uiringa, nebagule mmeri because wabira kumazo kumale miezi nga mkaga. Kakati. Eri ya tuli ya Amerika weri ya jawamo kudoki inga bafuneku refreshment. Banaba nopo nebata andika Amerika yiye zekuba Museveni. But practically, they are chime ba malaye Mombasa. Era eri amane eri yongera ne rikire South Africa. But practically wo mubuzo ya gamba ati America genda kuwa Museveni. No mubuzo resolution ya UN ya East Dewa. Egenda kuwa Museveni. Taina yo resolution ya UN.
Resolutions nyinji America ze eti obo denekole byayo.
No. In international law, okay? Yeah. America will always have reasons. Rache rumba mawanga. Okay? And those reasons zili justified ku bantu abate abamu ate omulala wazikola ki bwazikuba mu ebituli era omulala wazikuba mu ebituli era laba tezili ki tezili justified one njagala kwa example we bali balumba Saddam Hussein okay bwaliwo information eyali entufu lwaki bali balumba Saddam Hussein
okay
waliwe yali enkyamu. We bali bakuba Gaddafi.
Okay. Yeah.
Yali akubye nyonyi yaba Ngereza eroka bi Scotland.
Okay.
Ne mufiramu abazungu. Ati navayo yenyini Gaddafi nakiriza. Nti kitufu ye yajikuba. Nali yane chi. Ne family. So in international law.
Yeah.
Okay. There is always those things in UN, those debates. It's again a mass of UN. Okay. Over America acting otherwise, but there are discussions in UN. One, America tends to kulumba Uganda. One, Uganda is a regional power. The stability of the region. Yes, Museveni bayinza okuba bazungu bamukoyi, but the stability of the region. Museveni akuma government esoba munya wava ku government nyazigwa. Muista wano wenyine mu Great Lakes region. Eye Burundi yegwa, eye Somalia yegwa, eye Sudan yegwa. Okay? Kenya abagagga be Kenya abo bawetangula ba mudavadi balayira Odinga ba Uhuru Kenyatta bayina nyo interest mu Uganda okubeera stable because bayina ama industry Kenya bwe bakola products zaabwe Uganda akatale kali wano they cannot let you to destabilize Uganda. So kakati mwa bana Uganda mwezo okuba mukoye president to be seven ne region tena mukowa. Okay, the Americans must ensure.
So anya single mufu na between the region ne banansi.
Ah, mwe banansi, you see, mwe chechizibu katiche mwina, okay? International politics prevails over local politics, okay? Banyi nyoba dictator mawanga gabwe batulugunya abantu. But because of geopolitics, international politics, they are still in those countries. Wano mwami Museveni nebwe mutula wali mukatine mwe kalakasa tabayina akobuzi bazonga sitemuina mmundu. Okay? It is so hard in Africa. Okujja kwa mukulembeze nga temuina mmundu. Kwa mwami Museveni afugisa emikono ebiri. Aina guno oguzannya ebyobufuzi. Sigwe gumutaddeko ogulonda bannabbanja, bamama nabbanja, ogulonda ba sipiika, ogulonda ba minister. Ogo sigwe gumutaddeko ku buyinza. Ogwa amagye. Any serious opponent aina kuba guno. Because a Sudan, Omar Bashiru yakolachi, yavako. Amagye ne gakolachi.
They got taking over.
Wa Mugabe yamujjako yakubako posta aliko mu Fred dictator jeno ye yakolachi ye yamujjako Fred Marshall Sisi Alfata afuga Egypt yo yali yetabangusa ezegera nga eri mukattu mpaka omunamajje bwe yajja Egypt yaterera. In fact, is now the Arab superpower. So things byetulaba mu abavubuka bye mwenge ejingamu without research thinking that Museveni seven will go after making a lot of noise omuntu nava mu lodge natandika filia dictator. You see, people, politics, there are no miracles. Enjo gabi yeritagenda kuva muguru ateke kwa
mbogu. Ebintu bino byoli mutuga ambavyo na mubisera bya swago nga wali tobimanyira nga tobiyogerako.
You see, bino
lwaki obitugamba kati why now?
No.
Lwaki kati saino bw'otunnyonnyola ndi mwami Museveni alina omukono ogw'ekyuma n'ogutali gwa kyuma.
No.
Lwaki kati lw'otunnyonnyola nti region yemwetaaga stabilizing region, lwaki kati lw'otunnyonnyola nti eryato lyali likimye bamalaye mu Mombasa ate kuli gw'omu kubagambanga nti eryato lize mujjako.
Let me tell you, okay? The framers of that struggle, the Rubongoyas and the Bobby Wines, they used to tell us that they have Americans on their...
Ukakasa?
That's what they were telling us. We went to that struggle thinking that America, Elimabeka Gachi, the Bobby Wine. And you could see that, actually, Bobby Wine ya ina mwaba America. Okay? Bali ba musaponsa linga, okisegele. But now, Bobby Wine inga gamba, mwemuronde mwikolechi, mwinkwase.
Bikwase chagulani.
Do you remember that statement? Yeah. Bikwase sa chagulani. Na tugamba, okay, we are going to mobilize Ugandans. Babikwase. Then after voting, tuga now where are the Americans?
Nteye kweka. Security ya musalako ne mugano kufuruma. Teye kweka.
Yebo ya ingira kalu yate manite jamu musalako. You see, ebyo nabye muri mutu abiberamu mu bisera bya babesije. It's like we on the same script over and over again, rotating around the same mountain. You know that you are going to vote, ba majaga gambo dewo, tomorrow opposition leader gwalonzo bamukwate, umusajja alaire, and life moves on. For 20 years we have been in this same situation after situation. So when Bobby Wine came, he stepped on the political scene. We thought now there is something new. The man is saying, mubikwase Kyagulanyi. After now voting...
Ogambe ine miyaka meka?
Happy mwe nasebo.
Okay, genda mas.
Katwe twamala okulonda bana Uganda batadde mbambi buli kyebali bayina abali ebweru bamuwadde sente. Now tubagane.
Nesene zinungazi kuluma. Mustruggle ina musente meka, Junior. Be honest on camera. Mustruggle ina musente meka.
Honest.
I want
honest.
An exact figure.
I'm not here to castigate. Oba okunenya. Abawayo sente zaabwe. Okay? Baziwayo out of what?
Okay, Junior, out of thank you so much.
Out of will.
How much but, you have in the struggle?
But. In the Junior, nawayo nobulamu bwange banku bakatono banzite. For you are talking about money. For us, we have permanent damages. Tujja nokulaga abazukulu bafu. That amanyo geno tegali imwoba nali mfudde. And the whole world knows. I had lost my life.
So amanyogo gali equivalent to how much? So, zenjagalo okumanya.
No, we paid for this struggle by blood. Mm. Not by saliva. Because money is just paper. Everybody can print. These are just papers. Tewali wonsi newolanga Ibrake gwe president era tujja kuba center. So tuzili gwa Uganda because bibapula. Oba president chaliko. But some of us will rather to get a struggle eno. We paid. We saw our sisters.
Wajiva mutonda mujogera ko.
Ah. Omuntu bwambuze ekibuzo ekikwatagana ku struggle. Okitegeera. Sisobola butakyogera ko. Because njagala nyamba abaana abataba ddawo. They stop making the same mistakes that what? Ararafa, those innocent people.
Yeah.
Who died. Okay? Ngomwana bamugamba nti olaba military police todduka mubakayita katengo nenga ye Bobi Wine ayimba walaba abasirikale agamba ne bwente yadduka wano teyatema tokalaba nkoka video bwe yagamba ne bwentema
sakalaba
yali kamwo kya majene gajana ga ne bwentema naye gwe wakulaba dduka mbu katengo kakati that ideology that imperialism brainwashing of young people obuterowoleza kijja kutuleetera obuzibu okay so I'm not saying that people should stop supporting Nope. Okay, I have so many friends that support Nope. You must accept your generation leader, and I did accept that generation. Bobi Wine has a generation following. Okay, but freedom fighters teba kolebio. Okay, Bobi Wine should only yandi ba da piyaringa kubintu bina national substance na biyamba ba vuboka.
Emotoka eriwa, ya ministry.
Emotoka
eriwa. Emolument stays off na mu ministry. Before we go, njagala kumanya church obulamu bwateredde nyo chiri chitya
nze from day one. Okay, sibadde mu mbeera mbi. I want to thank the Almighty God nti sibadde mu mbeera mbi because I'm realistic. Okay, as people are having problems, me, I don't have problems. I have challenges. And I know there is a clear definition between having problems and challenges. So life is challenging everywhere.
Yeah.
Okay. So those benefits that you are saying that come along with the government positions might not be benefits to me here. Okay. My heart, my desire is to help society, to help this country, to help people who are suffering, and to make a substantial effect on the lives of people. Substantial.
Have to be. Extra digest mugoba nsonga tetugenda kubanga tusuka wakade kano njagala ko bazati mujenta mbude nayo Idris Lukwago, Daniel Mugoya, Keith Kanabi, Netone Senabula, thank you so much. Then to the sponsors, Almeridian Ventures Limited, thank you so much for powering our programs. Thank you so much, Roast Coffee Academy. Thank you so much, San Cargo Shipping Company. Ibrake Mukasagemanya Gange, Tubade Netamale Mirundi, Joseph Jr.
Ebigambo byeba ulide byange ng'omuntu. You can choose to agree with me.
Or disagree.
Because in psychology, it is health. We should not, all of us should not agree.
Yeah, bigambo byamulide bigambo bye ngo omuntu era yagalo bi reacting ako munonye ngo omuntu.
Yeah, exactly.
Si bigambo bya mukutu guno.
No, obana abaguddukanya.
Ibrake Mukasagemanya Gange mbagaliza birungi byerere omukama Katonda abakume. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.